Basically, the Adventists are trying to become practitioners of something else. Don't think that we won't catch you and look. Your pseudo-sympathetic agenda can't mask you from us. Catch you, cause us catch you now. Like, us catch you good. Like, you stuck in the ground and no leave. Wait, but I like to lock doors when I am trying to sleep and me no leave. Me no walk out my own house and also lock block windows so me no fall out. So it's good, it's okay, it's really not alright. You can't like lock them up like that even if they try to fight. And erase your entire culture and family. Disseminate everything, this is different. No! Actually it's the same. Blow them out the frame unconditionally. Put on your Queens of the Stone Age record and suck your own dick on La Brea. This'll be the moment that you learn how to shine. Transcend space, time, and reason. Question, why do you leave our presence for a new place, a new season? How am I? No. The real question is, how are you? Cause that is much more politer and politer rules. So let us all be nicer. Like thick black rings around your mouth made from makeup from when you tried to imitate the ice storm. But how can you make up from a movie you never saw? It was not even like that at all. It was much more dark and mean, you see. Like poison cupcakes fed to children high on weed. And you're free to do this, exploit the situation of glue. It's a difference of principle. Simply ask me to be with you and I would decline. How am I? Fine, no way, me too. Thank you, oh my god, dude. Liz Soldier! You spent years in the game and now you're so much wiser. Be diligent and use your advantage of Anna. And she'll be on her knees in no time winning the fight. And you're losing, oh my god. Let's all stop so we can get back to this overwhelming, heavy, resounding sense of whatever nowness.